ladies.
Up YouTube, hey man, say man, we back in the building, another day, another review, and y'all already know how we doing, nothing but the latest and the greatest. Hey, you new to my channel, you may want to subscribe, hang around for what I'm putting down. I'm telling you, nothing but the latest and greatest when I step to the table. Yo gang, what y'all doing? Y'all smash that like button for your boy off the rip, and let's get right into it. You see it. That all orange box with the Nike on top, OG box, same on this side, same on the back, and on the front, size and chart right here. Hey, you got to have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. And let's see what it's talking about. Okay, this is a women's Nike Dunk High, y'all. 7.5 in women, and it's a 6 in men. Okay, these retail for $110. Colorway is black, moon fossil, and black. Okay, moon fossil. Let's see what's popping. Brown box, white tissue paper. Ooh. Smells like butter, baby. Man, these clean. Man, I'm telling you, super clean. Yeah, these hot. These hot for real. Woo, they always bringing fly stuff for the ladies, ain't they? These clean, super clean. I end up running in a Nike, and they had these sitting on the hash wall. Somebody returned them. Go figure. Why would they return these? These are, man, these clean. Like, if you're just trying to be simple with it, and it's a winter fall color, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. These fly, super fly. I'm gonna get right into it. I guess we'll call it moon fossil. That all moon fossil bottom with the Nike swoosh. Then round here to the outside, that same moon fossil coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Then you got that fossil moon color around the toe. You got it around your heel, cuts up to the shoestring eyelets. And it goes down the shoestring outlets too. Black leather in the middle and around the ankle. That moon fossil Nike swoosh cuts across the top of that. Two fly. Round here to the front. You got that moon fossil coming up to that white midsole, that white stitching. Same moon fossil leather around the toe. Toe box is all black leather with the perforated hole. Moon fossil shoestrings with the black nylon tongue, that moon fossil Nike Air, Nike swoosh up there too, clean. Round here to the inside, that same moon fossil bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. And this color is kind of a brownish gray color, y'all, too, to be kind of exact. It's on your heel and around the toe. It cuts up to the shoestring eyelets and down your shoestring eyelets. You got that black leather in the middle, black leather around the ankle, moon fossil swoosh cutting across the top of that, too clean. Round here to the back, you got that moon fossil bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, that moon fossil heel, black leather in the middle with the black stitching, moon fossil pull tab with your Nike swoosh is tying into that, and black leather at the very upper of the heel, too clean. Inside is all black with that moon fossil Nike written down in there. If you can see that, clean. And it's trimmed in that moon fossil color too. Fly. Not bad at all. These clean. I don't know why somebody would return these. These are super nice, like for real. But it was just one pair, so everybody ain't returned. I don't know, maybe somebody wasn't happy with it. These clean though, ladies. And guys, you know we can do these. Go up a size and a half if you want to rock with them. These rockable. probably a lady returned them because they are like a men's color on everything. They clean though. They clean, girls and guys, for real, for real. You want to grab your pair at the Going Rate? Check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the Going Rate. I'm not sure what they're going for. You're not going to find them in any stores. Like I said, I got lucky. Found a pair on the hash wall. So, hey, check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the Going Rate. Hey, you new to my channel, look. It speaks for itself, man. Hit the subscribe button. Hang around with the kid that did. I'm telling you, you need to join the fly gang. I promise you nothing but fly stuff, man. For real, for real. On everything. You need to join. Hit that subscribe button. Hang around with us. I promise I won't let you down. Check my playlist. It speaks for itself. Them my receipts. My playlist is my receipts, man. Look at it. Hundreds and hundreds plus links where to buy every shoe. So, hands down, you're in the right place. Hey, you like what I'm bringing to you. Give your boy a big thumbs up before we move on. It helps me out tremendously when you do. Helps run up my channel on the algorithm. Gives me more attention, more notoriety. So, you know, more subs, more people, more fly stuff. All day, gang. Come on, let's go. To this left shoe. That all moon fossil bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. Moon fossil coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Got the moon fossil around the toe. With the black leather in the middle, that moon fossil on the heel cutting up to the shoestring outlet, with the black leather around the ankle, moon fossil Nike swoosh cutting across the top, super, super clean. Ran here to the toe, that moon fossil coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, moon fossil leather around the toe, black leather toe box with the perforated holes, moon fossil shoestrings with the black nylon tongue, with your Nike and moon fossil at the upper fly. Ran here to the inside, that moon fossil bottom coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, moon fossil on the heel that cuts up to the shoestring outlets, moon fossil down the shoestring outlets even to the toe, black leather in the middle with the black leather around the ankle, moon fossil Nike swoosh cutting across the top of all that. Super, super clean. Ran here to the back. That moon fossil coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You got that moon fossil on the heel with a little stitch up the middle. Black leather in the middle with black stitches in that. Your moon fossil pull tab with the black leather at the very upper of the heel. Too clean. Inside. Moon fossil around the ankle. Moon fossil Nike swoosh sitting on top of that black shoe sole down there. Fly, fly, fly. Super fly. These nice. Super nice. I'll wear these. Like for real, for real. I'll rock these. Like clean. I wear a 10 in men. So that's 11 and a half in women. You always go up a size and a half. And your boy, hey, I'll pop out. For real, for real. These nice. Super nice. You want to grab your pair at the Going Rate? Check my link to StockX, grab your pair at the Going Rate. Hey, you new to my channel and you watched this far in the video and you haven't smashed the subscribe button yet, I don't know what your deal is. Man, hit that subscribe button, hang around with the kid that did. I'm telling you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Yo, please, please, before we leave, smash that like button. Help your boy get more notoriety out here by smashing that like button. Runs the channel up in the algorithm so more people can see me. So please, smash that like button. Smash that like button for all of your favorite YouTubers, matter of fact. And hey, until next time, peace.